Welcome to the United States Grand Prix. We're in Austin, but there are no wild cowboys on the track this weekend, just some serious horsepower. It's sure to be a race to remember. The Circuit of the Americas has it all. Twists and turns, steep climbs, fast corners, and a power-hungry sector two. Quite a headache to balance, even if teams will be looking at maximizing downforce overall. Ferrari are giving this newcomer their first shot at a Formula One race, and it's exciting to see how they'll fare. Now let's get the weekend underway. Qualifying is coming up, and we're close now to finding out how the drivers will line up on the grid for this.
That's great.
Thank you.
We're back and the action is set to get even better today as the drivers go racing in the sprint. Well, we're going... The grid is all set here in Texas for the 19 laps of today's sprint.
Always a popular event with the audiences in Austin, we're hoping to see drivers dueling it out around the Circuit of the Americas.
Things are hotting up here in Texas for the sprint. And it's lights out and away we go. That's not looking good for Charles Leclerc. Albon with a deserved sprint win. A great result for Alex Albon today as he picks up the sprint win.
And what a well-deserved P1 finish that was. Absolutely outstanding.
It's race day, with the teams and drivers ready and raring to go.
The Circuit of the Americas is definitely a track that rewards bravery on the brakes, just like when Lewis Hamilton passed Sebastian Vettel unbelievably late here to take the win in 2012. The weather is very overcast here. Strategies might have to be quite flexible going into today's race.
And it goes without saying that a lot can happen over the course of 56 laps. So prepare yourselves for all the action at the United States Grand Prix. We're not far off now here in Austin as the drivers ready themselves for this 56-lap race. And Alex Albon will know just what kind of drive will be expected of him here.
They start in P1, but will they be able to stay there? The first corner could be so crucial.
But remember, anything can happen in Formula One. Here we go. It's the United States Grand Prix. and it's lights out, and away we go.
Head on, mate, keep pushing. TRS. buddy.
I'm a C8.
Don't worry, buddy.
Five laps to go. Yep, copy.
Four laps to go.
Three laps to go. two laps to go.
Copy.
Nice job, mate.
Yeah, that was amazing. The car was unbelievable.
That's chicken flag.
Now that's a really fantastic result for the Williams driver.
Incredible. That was a really well-deserved win. They got their race strategy absolutely spot on.
The team has been waiting patiently there, and you can see just how much it means to each and every one of them. And there's Alex Albon now, taking to the podium alongside his fellow drivers.
And that's excellent, seeing both the team's drivers up there on the podium together.
So, ladies and gentlemen, your podium for the United States Grand Prix. Now, Karun, no doubt there'll be a lot for the teams to process after that race, but how do you think the Williams team are feeling?
I doubt they could be much happier. A win and a podium place, what a great way to round out the weekend.
And with that, our time in Texas now draws to a close.
We're nearing the end of the season and it's time for some serious heat. Stay with us as Formula One moves to Mexico City.